So the solar system's been installed, the panels are on the roof, the inverter's on the wall next to the fuse box, the inverter's wired into the fuse box, the inverter's wired to the panels. All that's left now is for the solar installation company to organise a level 2 electrician to come over and install a new meter so they can actually measure what they're exporting to the grid. Once that's been done, the homeowner can switch the system on and start generating solar electricity.